our English class. Children, today I am going to give you a worksheet which will be completely based on our chapter Little Buddy. You are going to solve this worksheet in this weekend. Okay, let's look at our worksheet. This is our worksheet number 3, chapter 2, Little Buddy. First question. Match the words with their meanings. We have here 3 words in left hand side and their meanings in right hand side. Okay, what you have to do? You have to match the words with their meanings. But today onwards, you will be doing number matching. How? I am showing. Tiny. Tiny means softly, really small or hot. Tiny means very small. Tiny is in number 8. We will be writing here number 8. Okay? In this way, we will do the rest of these words. Okay? Let's use the capital letter and full stop. We know what you have to do. First question is, Rohan goes to the market. Second question, this is a beautiful picture. We know the sentence starts with capital letter and ends with full stop. It will be starting with capital letter and it will be ending with full stop. Okay, next question. Question number 3. Answer these. We have here 2 questions. You have to write the answer of these questions. Okay, first question. How many eggs were there in the nest? Okay. And second question, where was Jaya playing? Okay. Next, question number. Fill in the blanks with the help box. We have here help box and 2 answers are there. First question is, the bird had heard a dash. Jaya wondered when would the egg crash. We have here 2 options. You will be choosing the appropriate answer for this sentence. Okay, children? Children, you will be doing this worksheet in your notebook. One more option is there. I will be providing the PDF of this worksheet. If you have the facility to take out a photocopy of this worksheet, then you can solve this on this photocopy. And after solving it, paste it in your notebook. Okay, children? You will be giving completion report of your completed worksheet in our next classes. Okay, children? That's all for today.